Detroit Pistons come into this one after the win against the Indiana Pacers. And only a single point of separation there. Great game. Came right down to the line.
And a lot of their scoring in that win came from unexpected places, from guys who don't typically get a lot of minutes.
And you know what? Those guys on the bench, they practice every day, too, even if they don't play every night. And that night, they were ready.
All set up and ready to go. Checkout is on the floor, courtesy of Gatorade. On the court for the Pistons, Josh Smith and Greg Monroe at the 3 and 4. Williams is out there with Jennings, and it's Drummond in at the center. Jennings kicks to Smith. Fades and shoots. No good. So Los Angeles will take it the other way. They defeated the Pelicans in their last game.
Yeah, it didn't seem to be much of a challenge for them in that game. It seemed like they scored and, well, not much defense.
Yep, they had the defense on its heels early.